This is Jay Productions.
It looked like Layla recovered that fumble.